Look at this beautiful button. Right in the needle bed, right where it should be. Oh, look, it's going to come out nice and easy. Oh, look at that. Perfect. It's got the nice little ice cream cone top. Bump right here that's splitting open. I betcha there's a mushroom in there. Aha! Look at that. Look at that. What a beautiful mushroom. Just hiding in the needle bed. Right where it should be. Make sure I don't break it. Look at that. Beautiful button. Try to close this up just how it was. I like to leave as little trace as possible. Don't want to disturb everything. Oh, that one looks like it's been squirrel chewed. Look at that, it's got little bite marks out of it. Little bite marks. Some kind of critter has been snacking. I'm assuming it was a squirrel. It a little bit, that's okay. That way I know it's not warming. Now for the little squirrel chew. Let's see how you are. Oh yeah, that one came out nicely. That's a big one. Wow, that one came out easily. Oh, it doesn't look that great. It's got brown on it. But it feels really solid. It's almost a bicycle seat. Oh my gosh, look up there. Ho, 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 ho. What a patch. What a patch. A lot of these look like flags though, so I will not pick the flags. I'll just leave them because they're really not worth very much right now. Mushrooms are only $6 a pound for number one buttons. So the flags are not worth a lot of money. So I'm just going to leave them right where they are as much as I possibly can. But I will pick the buttons around them. That one has some brown in it, but it's okay too. Solid. That one. Let's see. Nope, the male is let loose on that one, so I'm not going to pick those ones, or those ones, or that one, or that one. This looks like a nice button. Oh yeah, look at that. That's a beauty. Nice ice cream cone top again. That one's gonna come out nicely. Yeah, look at that. Beauty. That's a really beautiful little button. Close back up the hole. Wow, Jeff, please. Holy moly. That looks like a group of three buttons together. Oh yeah, look at that. Those are beautiful. Wow. Wow. Fresh, fresh, fresh. I think the rain that we've been having in the last few days has really helped the mushrooms to start producing better and more plentiful. They do like the moisture. But we don't want too much rain because then they'll get all soggy and moggy. And then we have Mogi Bubbas. We don't want Mogi Bubbas. Look at that beauty. Wow. That's a perfect little mushroom. Oh, and his buddy is perfect as well. Wow, look at that. Them are some nice mushrooms. The last one out of this hole. The tiny little baby in there that's gonna stay right where he is. He may get bigger. Might not after being disturbed, but we'll see. Check this out. This one is definitely veiled out, but I think that's still a button. Yes, it is. Check this one. I'm suspicious of this one. It looks like it. Yeah. Inside it's all rotten and wormy. Yeah, we definitely don't want to keep that one. I'm sure that's like that too, but we'll just leave it and it can do its thing. This one I'm gonna throw into the Netherlands.